Well, well, well. If it isn't me. Hey, everybody. I'm back. Are we ready for video games? Certainly hope so. I got a few of them ready for you. Some indie titles, and some less than indie titles that I just never got around to playing. But I want to open up with something just kind of chill. Something more exploratory. It was released on itch.io, itch.io, and they're making it into a full game that I think is going to be called Lush Foil. Maybe? Yeah, Lush Foil Photography Sim. But the itch.io version, which is free, is called Waka Marina Valley, New Zealand. And hey, let me know if anything is, like, too loud or something. Change the exposure even. You can make it grainy with too much ISO. Oh, I love that. That's really good. Thank you. Like little god rays happening. I can't go too far into the forest. Oh, these are all my photos. Or am I supposed to find... I'm wondering, maybe I'm supposed to find each photo? Maybe that's what I need to do. If there is an objective in this game, which... I don't really think there is, necessarily. It would be something like this. Oh wait, these are going away now. I see. Okay, so there is kind of an objective. Thank you. Sorry, I got so excited I dropped my bottle of drinkable yogurt. What's left? Okay, I need to get some kind of an angle of that river. So two of them are involving the river. Creek, crick. Maybe, since I'm seeing this little image of a key here, I'm wondering if I collect all these photos, it might unlock the rest of the path? Who's to say? Let's go to the lake. Thank you. I wonder if that means this path goes up to the... Oh. Ah, there's that one. There's that one. I was on the wrong part of the creek. I think we're close. We've only got this one. Which, two trees, plants, god rays. Ugh, that could be any number of spots in the woods. No, I'm not too sure. I'll look for it though. A bit. The sun's in the right place. Thank you. Well, that's neat. Let's leave La Camarina Valley where it is for now. Honestly, I think I really quite liked this game until I got to this photo board, which made more of a game out of it than I wanted it to be. Does that make sense, kids? Like, I was having a lot of fun kind of just freewheeling and just taking little shots of things that interested me, but then as soon as I saw that there was, like, an objective of some kind, my dumb hamster gamer brain kicked in, and I immediately just started, like, trying to find patterns. Which, I mean, it's fine. Sometimes you gotta make a game out of your game, but I don't know, I was enjoying just kind of farting around. And we're gonna do even more farting around with our next title. Made by Matt Newell. Thank you, Matt. These are great. They even opened up a... Automatically, when you close the game, it opens up a folder of all the shots you took. That's cool. These are pretty. Okay, but on to our next one. I've played this one before, a little bit. But a while ago. And this one crashes, so... Get ready for that. It's called Shutter Stroll. It is also an up-and-coming game. Relax. Take your time. This game is whatever you want it to be. There are no goals except for the ones you set for yourself. There is no destination. Please enjoy the journey. Feel free to personalize your experience in the settings at any time. Why, thank you. I will. I don't know what that is, but here I am. So we've got jump. It's interesting that the scroll wheel is the focus. Ah, compass. Now the biggest question is, where's my fucking boat? Where did I park that thing? Ugh. Only the last picture taken per island will be saved. Okay. Oh, I can just click leave. Oh, damn it. Ooh. So far this game is just you enter random coordinates to go to a randomly generated island and take neat photos. Ooh. Ah, shit. Actually, wait, I have an idea. Lady Luck's Refuge. Okay, so some of these places are named. This game needs, like, a teleport to boat button or something. Isle of Lost Souls. Whoa. That was like a weird little waterfall thing. The last refuge. That's it. I gotta know. This one's pretty though. This one's got like some bisexual lighting happening. Nice island. It's a good island. As far as islands go, pretty nice. I guess technically going back to the menu is teleporting back to boat. Nice. What is Day of Equilibrium, though? That I don't understand. Does it just pick... I'm guessing it just kind of picks an island at random and is like, everyone check this one out. See how this one grabs you. Ooh, sorry, I'm feeling sleepy. Hmm. Oh, wait. The Daily Island could be just the coordinates, the day of the year turned into coordinates. Maybe that's it? So, for example... Oh, this one's pretty. Ooh. There we go. That's kind of what I've been going for. So if I try, what's today? 0729. That should give us the same island that was the daily equilibrium one. No. This is a different island because the sky is different. Huh. That's weird. Yeah, I do have a theory though. Maybe it's... Wait. Maybe it's Spanish, maybe it's European dates where they put the day before. Worth trying. What? excuse? Where the... Huh? Well, that theory is bust, and also I think I'm stuck. The boat is in a rock. Not the country, it's in a rock. Well, shit. I think that'll do it for Shadow Stroll. It's an interesting game, and I want to see, more of it. It's just a fun little thing to putz around in. I'm going to use a bathroom real quick. But then, when I come back, we'll play a couple more photography games, yeah? Yeah? Stay tuned. Wow, I'm back. And we're gonna do our third game. Yeah, good. This next one is called Interior Worlds. It opens with, "Unfortunately, this game was made with Unity." Alone in the dark and with headphones on. Well, it's 4 p.m. Eastern Standard. But I am alone, and I do have headphones on, so 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Ooh, okay. It's flashing and it might be creepy? It sounds like it could be creepy. Ooh, okay. Let me in there. Once again, you found yourself on the move, unable to get any sleep. You're nestled deep in the routine of another nighttime drive for some relief. Me though, actually. Oh, this is, like, video footage, like, really crusty. It's 3 a.m. and the immense absence of light envelops everything around you, yet, despite the loneliness of this localized void, something is following you. Miles of barren, chalked road lay between you and whatever point you decide to turn back. But tonight feels different. You've never felt like turning back less than you do right now. Empty lots, blackened buildings, dimly lit hallways, they all lie awake along with you. With each one you pass along the way, the urge to pay them a visit grows stronger. Those spaces between the spaces, the connecting bridges between different worlds. The bridges that are themselves a world all their own, each leading nowhere. But do they really go nowhere? What do they want to show us? Something tells you that the next fuel stop has an answer. Ooh. Gas right now. 280, not fuck me running. I want 289. That's great. This fucking Midwest energy right here. Oh, something shining over there. Thank you. was kind of a bob, actually. Let's see if we can maybe be a little sneaky lad and... Oh! It's kind of spooky, kind of glitchy over here. Damn. Gotta piss! Does it only do that over here? It does. That's fun. Oh, wait. E? Oh. Oh, hold E and you can lift things. Okay. The blinking eye means that it's interactable. Oopsie. Wait, Alt is the pause button? Okay. Fuck out of here. Ooh, hello. I'll be taking your piss key, thank you. Ah. Ooh, Coca-Cola Freestyle. Mmm. Who doesn't love a Coca-Cola Freestyle machine? It lets you mix and match your own flavor. Hashtag not sponsored? I don't fucking know. Excuse me, I must use your pissoir. There may be collectible items in here. I need to throw this door into my face. Hello? Okay. Huh, where's the guy? There should be a guy here. There's no guy. I don't think I can get back there. Yet. Dark in here. What was the point of this? Oh, it just lets us go behind. Okay. And that's good. We like that we did that. That's a good thing for us. This is great for Bitcoin. Hello? I do have a tape to insert, so... Oh, this looks fucking normal. Let's settle in. Let's go. Get me some popcorn. Get me some... snow caps. Junior Mints. Ooh, I could fuck up some Junior Mints right now. Butterfinger BBs? Do they still even make those? I don't know. Oh, there's a face, kind of. On the thing. Oh! Buddy, this better kill me in 7 days, I'll tell you what. What? Oh. Okay. No more tape. I'm just gonna bump my ass into every corner trying to get out. That was fun. I'm glad I did that. Great. Oh. Okay. Genial. See, this is the lore that Pokemon Snap doesn't bother expositing on. Oh, that's a pretty camera model. Ooh, it's a pretty hand model, too. I like the little, like, sort of dithery shading. It kind of gives it a nice texture. This whole thing has just been very pretty. Now let's go to the pink door. Man, did we get the back rooms again? Guess they're closed for the night. It's fine. Yeah? Okay. Hold up. Here we go. Ooh, they're really shitty. Oh, I love that. That's awesome. Photos taken total. Photo ops needed. Secrets found. Oh, I need to wind it. Oh, that's smart. Blue, green, red. Blue, green, red. Neat. Ooh, wait, does this mean that's a pretty normal one? But then you can turn the flash on and make it just like real shitty. And grainy. Oh, that's fun. Ooh, that's grungy. I like that. This is the opposite of that, like, Waikaremoana Valley, New Zealand. Oh. Do we not like this? Is that because I'm not supposed to go there, or is there like a secret thing that you want me to get? I don't know what you want me to do here, game. I'm gonna assume that's because I'm not allowed to go there. That feels correct. Oh, okay. You can turn off the weird, like, fake PS1 horror graphics. I kind of like it like this, honestly, because this actually makes me feel like I'm wandering through Half-Life. All right. Is that good? Why are you flashing? You want me to? The sound design is very fun and spooky. Oh, the sound design is just ooh. I see some more fart ghosts. Is that good? Yeah, I just don't like these retro effects that much. It just makes it kind of hard to see. And this game is pretty as it is. I just kind of want to see it the way it is, you know? Nice. Oh, hello. Oh, spooky man. What's up? Can I take a picture? Hang on, sorry, here. It's hard to get you into focus. Let me just. That's great. I love that. That was wonderful. Finally, I can set up my wee. I can set up my own lighting. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, what's this? This looks important. Oh. Well. Is that good? We have multiple keys. Quit it. Well, guess I'm not going up any further that way. Oh, hey. Tape room. Is there a tape in the level, probably? Little fella. Funky little fella. Oh, damn it. Self-portrait. This probably won't open unless you've got all the. Unless you take pictures of all the fart ghosts. like this is the first one. All right. Haha! Oh, I got you now, bitch. Damn it. Can I turn this around into selfie mode? Ooh, green gel would probably be nice. Okay, well. That was neat. But still, I don't know if there's a tape anywhere. Wait. I'm wondering if that means there's like a secret tape somewhere. Haha! Gotcha. It was because there's a tape. I see. Oh wait, I still need to take a picture. I still have one more, I still got one more fart ghost to take a picture of. And I need to figure out where it is. This is the most fucking Vampire the Masquerade ass parking lot I've ever been in. And I mean that. Oh, the secrets are the aliens, I see. Can I go through here? I cannot. Oh, there you are. Oh. It's all black and white. That's cool. Oh! Oh! Oh. Neat. Oh, okay, cool. That's fun. And I got a tape. Movie night. Does that tape have veins on it? It's either 2007 or 2009. I can't read that texture very well. Alright. Play the goddamn video. See, this is what happens when you don't register Hypercam. This is your unregistered Hypercam 2 feed. These scares keep eating my tapes. Ooh, speedrun. Photo? Ooh, Metro. Oh, a compass. That is useful. Kind of. Thank you for purchasing the Corman multi-use pocket compass. To equip or holster your compass, use the scroll wheel. Follow the direction of the compass needle, find the nearest photo anomaly. Oh. Neat. Okay. Damn. Tape. My one nemesis. Ooh, I love that little flick. Choo! Large print something. Your image here. Damn. Oh. Is that a funky fella? I think that's a guy. Cool. I probably should have asked him before I took his picture. That was not polite of me. I found you, Faker. Why am I just harassing the local alien population? Mwah. Ooh, he turns to look at you. Mwah. Smile. I cannot leap onto the tracks. There's that guy. Just kind of chilling. New camera filter. Oh, that's fun. I can't see anything. I can't see a damn thing. Oh. It's kind of spooky. This is where the guy was. Yeah. Oh, it's bloody. Cold drinks. Catch a spark on your tongue and make a wish. Hey, you're in the frame. Asshole. Oh. Like a scary tunnel. Scary blood tunnel. That's fun. Could leave, but I do have that tape. So I probably gotta wind my way back around. Me city escape grinding. Wasn't it like over here? Thank you. It might have been in front of thinking it might have been in front of one of the fart gas bots back here, but I don't remember exactly where. Oh! Funky little fella. Looks like I can go through it. Like it's bent up in such a way. Probably not. I don't know. Life is Knowles. Well, shucks. I don't know where the tape room is. I thought it might have been like up here or something. Or wait, maybe it's back here. No, that was the turnstile. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Up that fucking bad boy in. Do I have to watch it or can I just, like, go? Can I go? Oh, scary face. I like the fade in on the scary face, that's fun. This is my senior thesis film. It's called I Dropped My Camera in the Fucking Ocean. Hang on, I'm probably going the long way around. I'm probably going the long way around. I also don't know where that third alien is. Who knows? He remains a mystery to even me. Whoa, hello. That another filter? Fuck yeah. Yeah. Looks like shit. I love it. I got what I needed. Ooh! Where are we now? Oh, airport. Ooh. Very liminal. Ooh, hang on. Nice. Nice. Cool. That was Interior Worlds. But before I wanted to go, I did want to show off one more game. We've been hitting up these indies, but now I'd like to play something else, if I may. All right. It's time. We're playing the new Pokemon Snap, and by new, I mean it's probably a couple years old at this point.
Ugh. Oh, there's voice acting? Oh, that professor's hot. Oh no. Oh man. Oh, haha! Lens. I get it.
Yeah, so.
I love lentils. Oh.
What do you think? Professor.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. Enhance! Right. Following Pokemon Snap rules.
A new discovery.
Wonderful. Oh, this is a lot more robust.
Here's the thing.
Jeez.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, haptic feedback. Fun. Yeah, let's see what the motion controls feel like.
That's the entrance to Florio Nature Park. The Neo One will automatically follow a set route. You can just focus on looking around and taking photos.
Nope. Whoa. Oh shit. That's a good one. Whoa. Hmm. It's a Koi King. That's a good one. Turn around!
When you get back, I'll take a look at your buddy.
Damn. We got a lot of shit to go through.
I like that one.
Oh, you cannot select a photo with no subject. Okay, gotcha. That's neat.
All right. Nice work.
Ooh, size is much better. Yeah, it's got a shit ton more Pokemon in it. Two stars.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work.
It seems calm. Good job. That one's got to be extra points because he's doing a cool pose. Hey, guess not.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Good placement, though.
A new discovery. Nice work. Yeah.
Aquoid King. Fascinating behavior. Drowning in reverse. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So. Mm-hmm.
Smack dab in the middle. Ah. Okay. Oh, what is that? What? Oh? Whoa. Hold the fucking phone, champ. You can go back in. And it's not for points or anything. It's just for, like, your own enjoyment. But you can... You can redo the... Oh, wow. And adjust the focus. Okay. Ooh. That is very fucking cool. This river, mighty wide. Filters, stickers, frames. Oh, I see.
Well,
Did you cover what we can... Do you know what we can do to the internet? Oh, fun.
Agreed.
Okay. All right.
Oh. Whoops, I left the parental con... I left the parental controls on. I lend this console out for use at the local furry convention, so I have parental controls on it. Do I have the app still? Let's see. Now I have to do things. I'll do that later.
All right.
Now.
Hey, so.
So.
Yeah.
Great. Yep. Okay.
All you gotta do is press it, try it out.
Okay.
You saw that Pokemon's name pop up, right? And did you also notice that question mark? That tells you there's something you can take first. Move the pointer over the question mark. Did you see the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze. Give it a try. Yeah. Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of the professor's came up with the name Neo1. Well, pretty easy, right? When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out.
Okay.
When you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful... Oh, right, there's one more cool thing you should know about scanning. Some Pokemon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, that's your chance to... The professor calls it an accidental state cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything.
So some Pokemon react to the scanner going off and they look at you. So that is interesting.
Thank you. First of all. Here.
Yeah, let's do another one of these. I want to do that now that I have the scan. Oh, I can skip it.
Good luck.
Oh. That is pretty funny. Oh, I love that. That's fun.
Damn. It's going, what? Why are you saying it like that? I want the dolls to turn. How the game was going. See ya, Shorty! I do kind of like that. With that one. Got a new fella.
Nice work. Nice work.
Thank you.
Nice work. Ooh. Much better. Yeah, I wanna... Now you can change it. Nice. Wait, do I need to do something else? Hang on. Sometimes they glow. Cryptids. This game has cryptids in it. Good. Cool. Well, I think that'll do it for me for today. Thanks for tuning in. I quite enjoyed Interior Worlds, so I would give that one a purchase, honestly. It should be on itch.io. I think it's also on Steam. I might do more Interior Worlds, like maybe a late night stream when it feels more, you know, ooky spooky. So we'll see. Pokemon Snap, though, I kind of want to keep chipping away at this. This one seems kind of fun and chill. So thank you for joining me on this little photo excursion. Make sure to keep your camera wound at all times. Make sure you got some spare film on you. And always wait for that perfect shot. We'll see you next time. Which is whenever I decide to stream.
Sayonara, Shadow.